Okay, so always a happy, right? Definitely. Today is a holiday. What holiday? Thanksgiving, right? Okay, it's Thanksgiving in Chinese, how we say that? Okay, so then also today we just talking down here about holiday and Thanksgiving in Chinese. And also, maybe we can say some things about the holiday food, right? It's really funny. Okay, I'm ready so that I can type in that one, right? You can see. Yeah. You can see that. Okay, give me a second here. You are there. Yeah. So then, finally, okay. Okay, so then let me type in that, okay? Type in that, yeah. I will type in that here. Give me a second. Type in here, right? Okay, so let's, holiday, November 25th. In Chinese, we say 11月25日, right? All special day is holiday. Everybody happy, right? This year. Okay, let's start beginning. Say holiday. You know this one? I think maybe you are, okay. So that I still like typing again, okay, holiday, Chinese, I say. Okay. Holiday, 节日. You notice the character, right? Looks very common, right? 节 for class, major word. One class. Class, we say 课, right? Slowly here. Class, we say 课, right? 课, it's one class, okay. 一节课, super slow, okay, follow, okay. 一节课, okay. 一, four tones. 节, second tone. 课, four tones, okay. 一节课, okay. Now you can see there's a character here, this is 节. 课 is a class. 一 is just a number, right? 节, in that case, I'm ready here. In that case, 节 is means major word. The case here, I taught my student many times. Now also all my students, I taught them. The case here, Chinese, I think English, they have this one too. Then also, I think other video, I already say that. I like over again, see that's one. Maybe you know, maybe you do know, right? Okay, so 节, 节, 一节课, one class, 节 is a class, right? 课 is a class, 节 is a major word. Okay, so here, 节, after number, Chinese, never say 100%, Chinese, after number, the next character, it's a major word. I don't want to say 100%, I won't say that, okay. I always say it's 90%, 99% up. Okay. So, 节, after number, the next character in Chinese, you say major word. Chinese say 量词, it's major word. The meaning, no meaning, in that case, just major word. Okay. 节 finished, right? Now also, you see here, the top one here, okay. 100% same, pronounce character, right? This character, we pronounce the 节. And this one, definitely, you know that, okay? Today is November 25th. November 25th. In Chinese, we say 十. Okay, let's see that here. 十. 11月, okay, 11月, 25日, they work. Yeah. 11月, okay. 25日, 11月25日, November 25, okay. 十, second to here, okay. 十, oh, not there, okay. Okay. 十, okay. That one here, okay. 十一, okay, too much here, okay, 十一月, 月, okay, 十一月, for chance, 二, 十, second one, 五, the third one, 日, all tones, okay. 11月25日, November 25, okay. It's really happy, okay, holiday, right? Okay, always a happy. Enjoy life. 11月. Why say that? Because holiday, right? We know this one for English, we don't know. For the Chinese, 11月20, come here. 25日, 11月25, 25. You see that one here? 日. That's I want to keep that one here, okay? That's I want to, okay? That's I want to. Beautiful class. Okay. 日, 日, 日 by itself. You see here, 日 means day, right? It's day. Yeah, it is day. And here, 节日, major word, day together. If the sentence from here, 节日 together here is a holiday. Holiday. Okay, so why I give you all detail as planned, because when you notice character by itself, what is meaning after, then you can learn more, learn the comfortable, okay? 日, you already know this one. 节日, together, together, two characters together, one meaning, holiday. 节日, okay, now we can say, 今天是节日. 今天是节日, right? Okay. 今天是节日, okay. Today is a holiday. 今天是节日, okay. 今天是节日, today is a holiday, okay. When I say today is a holiday, then say, what holiday? The case here. I know you want to know this one, right? So I'm giving thanksgiving in Chinese, we say. Thanksgiving in Chinese, we say, 感恩节. 感恩节. Okay. 感恩. Some people maybe they don't get and how the tone, I just the first tone, okay. 感恩节, 感恩节. Now you can say, another sentences, right? You can say, 今天是感恩节, right? Okay. 今天是感恩节, okay. 今天是感恩节, 恩节。今天是感恩节。Okay, so number one means the first tones. Okay, number four means the four tones. Okay, number three, third tones. Okay, 今天是感恩节。Okay, and also you can say November 25th is 感恩节 whole sentences in Chinese.I think you know how to say that, okay? I just type in that, okay? Okay, 十, okay. I want to type in here. I want to type in here, okay? 十一月二十五日是感恩节。Did it work? Yes. 十一月Okay, 二十五日 okay. okay, 是感恩节 All right, okay, here Okay, 十一月 Okay, 二十五二十二十 here 五日文是感恩节 OK Okay, 十哦哦，是感恩节。Let's see, we already are 二十五 here. Need to change here. Okay, 十一月啊，十一月 is here. Okay, 二十。二十五 You can see that one, right? Still you can see 五日 okay. 二十五日 okay. 十一月二十五日的是 What? 感恩节 okay. 感恩节恩节 is here. 节 is here. 感恩节 Okay. 感恩节 right? Okay, here. Oh, typing here, right? Okay. 感恩节 Okay. Okay, let's see here. You can see that one too? Okay.Let's see here. 十一月 November, right? 十一月二十五 25. 二十五日 is day. Is 感恩节 Okay, finally, we are here, right? You can say holiday, 节日 Also, you want to specific and say what holiday, right? You can say, oh, Thanksgiving.In Chinese, we say 感恩节感恩节 Okay, 感恩节 is this is bigger holiday, right? Then people eat a lot of special food, right? I want to say it's very famous. Very famous the food, okay? Very famous. So then we can see that one here, okay? So what famous food for the holiday, for Thanksgiving? I think everybody know that, right?But some Chinese people, they don't. For example, my friends don't know that. They ask me, I tell you later, okay, very funny, okay? What type of food I think the family, they like eat that. So I know say every family, why? Because I hear that some people say, yeah, I'm not eat that one. However, it's a holiday. Some people, they don't eat meat. Some people, they don't eat this special food. Anyway, I just see more people, general, okay, more people, they eat that one. You know, there's a turkey. Yes, you are there, turkey. Thanksgiving, the first top one, food name, turkey. I know you know. I say, but maybe you do not how can say in Chinese. It's like, that makes sense. Yes, Chinese, how they say that, we have to know how can say that, because maybe some Chinese, they ask you if you have Chinese friends, right? They ask turkey in Chinese, what is it here? 火鸡. Okay, I want to have you here, okay? How about 火鸡? 火鸡, right, okay. Okay, let's see, I want to hear 火鸡. Oh, I think I have the picture too. See, look. Okay, I know this time maybe you already ate that one, finished. Morning time or dinner time? Dinner, right? Maybe you're not ready yet. Okay, so the, we are not yet here. Let's see down here. Okay, let's see here. I want to hear. Okay. 火鸡. Delicious, right? If you eat that one, okay. 火鸡. Maybe you ask me, do you eat turkey? I say, oh, I think I answered yes. Yes, okay, 火鸡. Okay, you see that's a character here. This character pronounced 火. By itself, fire. It is a fire. Dangerous, don't say that. That's meaning, just character the meaning. 鸡, chicken. 鸡, chicken. Together, you say turkey. Chinese, we say turkey. In Chinese, we say 火鸡. Yeah, 火鸡. Okay, I think I can tell you guys right now here. Okay. I have Chinese friends, definitely. I'm from there, right? I have Chinese friends. Chinese friends say, Ying Ying, you are living in America, right? I said, oh, yes. They say, America, how can you say America in Chinese? You know that, okay? 美国. But I know I still like to say, right? Yeah, just like over again, right? And you know, maybe somebody, they don't, right? Okay, 美国, that's what I like over again, okay? So that everybody can follow, right? 美国, 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 America, right? America. Let's see. 美国的, okay, what is this character? I need to stop, sit down here, not without that one. We're not there yet. We're talking about the 火鸡. 火鸡, you see that one here? 火鸡, turkey, right? You see this one? This 火, it's a fire. How about the 鸡? 鸡 by itself in Chinese, okay? 鸡 by itself in Chinese, it's a chicken. Chicken, okay. Oh, 鸡 by itself is chicken. China, we eat chicken a lot. But also, definitely, we have that, right? So my friends, they know the American for the Thanksgiving, or maybe just they know they have the chicken. They say, I hear, or maybe I saw, it's America, the chicken is big. Big chicken. It's a big chicken. I said, oh yeah, it is a big chicken. I can say that. Big chicken. A big chicken, they say. What do they say here? They say, oh, okay. Let's type in that here, okay. 美国的鸡很大. Okay. 鸡. 鸡, let's see here, which one? 美国的火鸡, okay. They do know it's a turkey in Chinese is, they do not, this is a turkey, okay? They do not, this is turkey. They think this is still is a chicken. Okay, still is chicken. I say, no, they have the special name. They don't say chicken. They say turkey. Then after they know that, and that's why it's Han Ying Ying, it's 美国, the American. How is big chicken? Chicken, right? Okay. 我想了, 美国的鸡, what? 很大. 很大. 美国的鸡很大. Okay, let's type in here. Okay, I'm gonna type in here, right? 美国的鸡很大. 美. 美国的鸡很大 OK 美国的鸡很大 You see here, this character pronounced 美 Pronounced the 国 美国的 Americas 美国的 what? 鸡 Kitchen 很大 is big They don't know that I think probably right now they know that Right now they know But still is not I don't think everybody they know that or just some people they know America eat is turkey in Chinese we say 火鸡 and some people they say wow this is chicken is big this chicken is big 美国的鸡很大 turkey is that's just a funny here it is a funny here 火鸡, okay. So we eat 火鸡 in here, right? And also some people maybe not. When I say 火鸡, okay. 火鸡 is in America, okay. In maybe Europe, probably Asian part not really popular, not really famous. But here, right? I want to say everybody know that. That how we say that is very popular, very famous. You know this one, okay? Why I say that? Because, I mean, even you are a basic level, okay? Then you already learned the words. Like, keep it together, have another meaning. How can I say popular or famous? We okay here, right? This part, are we okay? Yes, let's drop that right here, okay? I want to review that here. We can talk about the popular and famous, okay? So 节日, we finished. 节 by itself is a major word. For example, one class. 一节课 is a class. You have to know this one. 一节课, in that case, the 节 is its major word. And also I say major word after the number. Okay, then you're done here. The 节 in that case with the 日, that's 日, right? You see here, 11月, November, right? 25th, 日 is a day. Here together, 节日, holiday. 节日, holiday, okay. So we're done here, okay? We finished this part. Also, we can keep this one. Make a sentence. 今天, 今天是节日. Like that. Today is a holiday. Today is a holiday, right? Now also, holiday. I know holiday. I want to know what holiday. Okay. Thanksgiving. I say Chinese. Okay. In Chinese, we say here. 感恩. Holiday, 节, 感恩节, Thanksgiving, 感恩节. Also, you can make sentences here, okay? You can say, 今天是, today is, 感恩节.
今天是，呀，你看，感恩节。Today is Thanksgiving. Okay, I know it's so very slow, but I just think some students probably difficult to follow. Okay, 今天是感恩节。Let's see next one here. Now also, you can see another sentence. How many sentences are key? One sentence. Okay, two sentences. Three sentences. Another one. You can see that here. Four sentences here. Okay. You can say 11月 November 25日 25 是感恩节. November 25 is Thanksgiving. 感恩节. Okay. Okay, here. Okay, I want, we review here, finish. I want to say some things about turkey in America. It's very famous. I mean, also for Europe, right? Very popular. How we say famous and popular? Let's drop that one here, okay, first. Let's clean that one here. And that one here. Okay. So the you already learned the words, okay? Yo, yeah, we know that, okay? Yo, to have, we always say right here, yo. And when we say name, what was it, name? Oh, definitely, everybody know that when you learn Chinese. Name is in Chinese, we say 名字, okay? 名字, okay, now we say, I want to drop that one, not drop that, okay? I want to type in that right here. Okay. 名字, okay, 没有, okay, 没有, not that one here, okay, pin here, right, yeah, 名字, okay, 没有, okay, 名, second, 名字, okay, here, then here, we say, 有, then that's it, 名字, name, 有, to have. Then we make it together another meaning. We say 有, 名, 有, 名, have, name. Yeah, you're right. 有, 名. Okay, everybody have name, right? Everybody have name. If you name, everybody know. That means you are. Okay, well, I want to say very popular, very famous, right? Okay, Chinese, we say everybody know that person. We like to say 很有名, 很有名. Okay, 很有名. He or she, okay? Say 他, you mean 他, or lady, okay? 他很有名, okay? Maybe for star person. Maybe say some famous, right? Like a professor, right? Okay. 他很有名. 他, okay. 很有名. When we say that, that means that person, okay, it's very famous, okay, very popular. Means everybody know that person, okay? 他很有名. You can say, for example, if I know, I just know Oprah, the lady, because here, it's the ta, I type in for the lady, right? If for the men, we can say da 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 da, right? But in Chinese, if we have one guy is very tall, I say that person, you know that one, right? Yao Ming, right? 很有名. You can see that here, okay? Ta, ta, han, han, yo, ming. 他很有名, right? Maybe play some things, right? Just for the work and doing something. 他很有名. 他很有名. They work? Yes. 他很有名. 他很有名. 他很有名。Okay, here. 有名 you can say, maybe you can say in your school, in your part, right? You can say, 他很有名。We talking later, give me a second here. 有名。I want to say turkey, don't forget the turkey, right? So, 他很, you can say people, you can say food, you can say location, we can say 火鸡。火鸡 turkey, right? We don't forget that one because special day today, okay? 火鸡, 火鸡很有名。火鸡很有名。I need to say something, focus. Focus what? Focus 在美国 in America, okay? 在, 在美国 okay? 火鸡很有名 okay? Want you know how can keep it up here? 在美国 okay? 火鸡很有名 okay?Here, that's one here. Drop this one here. Okay. Yeah, 在美国，在美国，在美国，火鸡很。有名、在美国火鸡很有名 OK 火鸡很有名 You can say a lot of, for example Also we can say 纽约很有名 What does it mean? OK, let's figure out here You know this one here, OK Probably I'm speak sofast let's say because I want to say a lot of sentences here okay okay 在美国在 in the in right okay 在美国 in America 火鸡 turkey very famous very popular November 25th right again I know some people don't eat meat and also my neighbor another person saidI don't eat turkey. I said, oh, okay, see. But I wait to say normal, okay? Normal for the holiday. People they eat that here. 在美国纽约we're not there yet. 在美国火鸡很有名。在美国火鸡很有名。Okay. So then we can say, you can say here. Also, we can say city, right?We talking about the famous 有名 right? 有名 because why I say that? I want you guys to keep that because so useful, right? Also, it's so easy. Even you are basic, you already know 王名字有 You learn that, okay? 名 is name, okay? 有名 Everybody have name, but if a lot of people know you, okay? We like to say.有名 that means you are so famous, you are so popular, 有名 how we say here in Chinese, 很有名 we like to say that 很有名 oh, 姚明很有名 the tall guy, right? Yeah, 姚明很有名 for the lady, right? Not just an Oprah, right? Oprah 很有名 in America here, right? Yeah, 很有名You can say a lot of people. You can say, okay, I just give you for example. Now also, not only for people, not only for people. Also, we can say what? City. The city, right? 纽约. Yeah, 纽约 is big, right? And beautiful, right? And really popular, right? In America, okay? If not America, we will say 纽约.A lot of people they hear, they know this city is big and beautiful and a popular city, right? Okay, definitely we say New York City, right? Here, yeah. Okay. New York. Here we can say, New York 很有 meaning I like sit down here. Why? Nothing meaning I like, but I know some students, they have trouble about pronounce 纽约 in Chinese, okay? So then that's why I want to keep it again. Some people say, oh, yeah, difficult to say 纽约, okay. Then I spend the time here, okay? 纽约很有名, okay. 纽, okay. Here. 纽约很有名, right? Okay. 纽, want to come here, okay? 纽约, the third one. 有, the third one. 名, second tones. 纽约很有名. Okay. If you want a more specific, you can say 在美国, okay? In America. We don't want to say in America. I think a lot of people, a lot of countries, right? They know that. We just say 纽约很有名. Also, 纽约 have a lot of food. What food is very popular? Maybe it's a gray. We're not finished yet. Too much here. Okay, let me see here. I sit down here just follow talking about the how use the 有名, okay, because we talk on the special food today, turkey, right? It's a very popular November 25th. We eat that, okay? Okay, so then also we say 纽约很有名. And I hear the news from students, they tell me, okay? So to me, it's the same. This is no, yeah, is they are not same. They are different. I said, you guys talking what? Pizza, a pizza, right? Pizza. Pizza in Chinese. Keep this one too easy here, okay? In Chinese, we just say, we say what? We say, pizza. Okay, I want to keep this one. Oh, delicious. Right? Oh, I love that one, right? Pizza, okay. Pizza. See? Okay, you say pizza, Chinese, we say pizza. Okay. Pizza, right? That's easy. You like this one. The sounds very similar, right? Pizza. I know it's a lot of people, they like eat pizza, right? In Chinese, we say pizza, pizza. A lot of people, they like eat that one. Then also, they know where the place, where the city, the pizza is so delicious, so delicious. I don't know. I eat pizza, yeah, it's okay, delicious. But they say, they ask me, the student ask, okay. Sometimes they test to me, do you know where the pizza so delicious in America? I say, I don't know. I just mean it's all pizza I like. They say, no, it's different. I say, okay, different. They tell me, I tell you guys, okay. They tell me it's 在美国, okay. 在美国, maybe you're not different either, right? 牛, okay. 纽约的比萨很有, don't say 很有名, we can say here. Okay, we can say 很有名, right? 纽约的比萨很有名. Wow, okay. Here, I want this one. Stay here, okay. 在美国, okay. Here, okay, let's see here. 在美国, okay. 在美国, here. Okay, you say 纽约, 在美国, 纽, 在美国, 纽约, 纽约的, 纽约的, 比赛很有很有很有名，在美国 ，OK， 纽约的，在 here， I won't keep this one here。嗯，在美国，纽约的 ，OK， here， 比萨很有名。纽约的比萨很有名。Here， I wanna say here this one. You guys have to follow here.Don't go there. I want you to stay here. They are not. Okay. 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 They won't stay here, right? No. Have to stay here. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. They not really work. Okay. So that I have to use the delete here. Okay. Pizza.We can drop this one here, okay? We can type in the next sentence here. Okay, now we know this one here, right? We know this one here. Because we need space here. Okay, here. Pizza. I like to eat pizza. Pizza. Let's clean that one here, okay? Clean that one. Turkey, oh, favorite, okay. Turkey, okay, here.Here, let's see. Let's type in here, okay? Type in here. What does it say here? 在美国比萨很哦，比萨很有名。在美国纽约的，在美国 ，OK， 纽约的比萨很有名 ，OK。Okay, maybe you say yes, maybe you say no. Okay, so but I hear they say that. Okay, just tell you guys. Okay, 在美国纽约的比萨很有名 Very famous, very popular. Everybody know, right? Okay, that means 有名 You can see food. You can say people. You can sayLocation, then you can say food. Also, you can say things. We talking later, okay? 在 okay, 在美国，美国啊，纽约的 okay, 纽约的比萨。比萨很 very 很有名，在肯托很有名，在美国纽约的比萨很有名，哇！在美国 ，OK， 在美国纽约的。比 OK， 比萨也是 pizza right？ 纽约的，在美国纽约的哇，在美国纽约的纽约 纽在美国纽约纽约的 what？披萨，纽约的 ，OK， 纽约的比萨很有名 ，OK， 在美国 ，in America， 美国纽约的啊 ，New York's 比萨披萨很有名。It's very famous, very famous. Okay, here, that's this is the whole sentence. We can say city. Okay, so 在美国纽约的 here. Let's see that I can maybe I can type in here. Okay, here copy that one here. Turn out okay here. Let's jump down here. We can type it again, right? Okay, here. Because sentence is too long, Lex, right? So then, 在美国，哎，纽约的比萨很有名。Why? Definitely delicious, right? Right, taste best more than another place, another city. I, again, to me, it's the same. It's the same. Okay, here, yeah, same, yeah, okay. But you guys, you know that. I know from you all, okay? 在美国 okay, 纽约的比萨 okay, 很有名 That's Lee Tommy, okay? 在美国纽约的比萨很有名，在美国纽约的比萨很有名，在美哦哦 ，here， 在美国。纽约的比萨很 ，let's jump here， 有名，在美国，美国，哦哦，很有名，很有名 ，OK， right here， come here， 哎，在美国很，很有名。Right, okay. 在美国纽约的比赛 okay. Okay, back here. Finally, we are almost there, okay? Okay. 在美国纽约在美国纽约，纽约，纽约的我，纽约的比萨很有名 ，very famous, very popular. Everybody know that. Then I say, "Yeah, yeah, you do know that." I said, "Okay, I know now. You don't tell me before. I don't know." So, oh, no.Eat that. They say, you go to New York, okay? They want me to go there to eat the pizza. Okay. 有名,名, right here. 有名. In that case, okay, we say a lot of sentences. What does it mean here? Just we talking about to the turkey. It's a big chicken in Chinese. It's a big chicken, turkey.Because today is a special day, right? It's a holiday, and a holiday in Chinese. Review that here, okay? In Chinese, we say what? 节日节日 is a holiday, again. And also, we say what holiday? Thanksgiving, Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving in Chinese, we say 感恩节感恩节The 感恩节 November 25th, right? 十一月二十五日 is 是感恩节 Also, you can say Americans, 美国的美国的 Americans, Americans, 美国的感恩节 right? So then, more people,More, a lot of people, they like eat special food. Okay, which one is top one? Yeah, turkey. turkey. Turkey in Chinese, we say 火鸡. I just review that here, okay? And definitely you can see. We still have this right here. 火鸡, okay. 火鸡, That's a character by itself. Pronounce Hu, right? Fire. Fire. Ji is chicken. Chinese, oh, America have a big chicken. That means turkey. Turkey. Hu ji. Okay. Right now, more people they know, but I don't think that everybody know, okay? Because the holiday is not a Chinese holiday, American holiday, right? And also in China, I think they have turkey, but not everywhere, not everywhere. Big city they have. Big city they have turkey. Okay. Turkey. 火鸡. So let me talk about the 火鸡, right? 火鸡 in America and Europe. Probably just not only Asian part, this part. Maybe, I don't know. Okay, so that's why I want to say in America, definitely, yes, I'm here. So I know that here is 火鸡, it's very popular, very famous. So then we learn that one here. 有名, 有名, 火鸡, 很有名. Where? In America. 在, in, 在美国, what? 火鸡, the turkey. Very popular, very famous. Yeah, November 25th. 火鸡, 很有名. Okay, I like you keep this one. Definitely, you really know that character, 有, to have. 名, his name, 有名. Together here, in Chinese means famous, popular, right? So not only say food, turkey, we can say place. For example, 纽约很有名, right? 纽约很有名, 纽约, if I say 纽约很有名, that means a lot of people, they know 纽约, it is a city, and a beautiful city, and big city. Why they know? Because famous, because popular. And that's why they say 纽约很有名. When I say 纽约, they know that 纽约 means, oh, city name, not country name, not somebody name. A lot of people, they know it's 纽约, it's city name. Okay, that means 纽约 is that city. So popular. We talk later how can I say city, okay? So popular. We say it's a pizza is still so popular too. It's where the city, where the city, where the pizza is top one, right? 纽约的比萨, 纽约的比萨, 比萨, 比萨, you say pizza, 比萨, 很有名. It's definitely why, because the taste great. We can see that one too, okay? The taste great, how we say that here? Too much here, right? Here, we can say city, right? We can say people, for popular, right? Then we can say people already, for example. I gave you, for example, Oprah, you guys know that lady, right? And also, I give you, for example, Chinese, the tall guy, Yao Ming. Definitely, we have a lot of very famous, very popular people, right? You can, for example, okay, for example, who, then da da da, something. Yao Ming can say city, can say food, also can say people. They make sense, right? Okay, so Yao Ming, we done finished here. Then we're talking about, we mentioned talking about pizza. Why pizza is so famous, so popular? Taste great, right? The taste great in Chinese, we say 好吃, right? 好吃, yeah. And that's it. 好吃, you can say 好吃. Yeah. Good eat. By itself, okay? 好吃, 好吃 means to taste good. That means delicious. Okay, 好吃. Okay, 好 is good, right? Good is okay, right? 吃 is eat. Good eat, right? Make you happy, that means from the taste delicious. 为那个是好吃，为那个是好吃。Yeah. Also, we can say this one too. 香。Okay, let's see here. That's a character. That's a character still special character too. 香。Okay. 香。香。From by itself that means from the smile. The smile. The smile is good. For food. For flower. 香. Okay. You can say 火鸡很香。Oh, from the smile. Right? The smile. Right? And flower. 花很香。That means 香 from the smile. Smell, 香, okay. Then it tastes, oh, great. The taste great is 好吃, 好吃. Both they work, both they work. Very similar in that case. Usually when you eat the taste, delicious, the also, the smell is delicious too. The 香, in Chinese we say 香. When you smell is good, usually the taste,It's great too. So, the good food, right? You can say 好吃. You can say 香. You say, in the sentences, I can say 火鸡很好吃. Also, I can say 火鸡很香. If you just say, yeah, so far, slowly, you will for example and sentences here, okay? Sentences, let's type it here.Typing here, typing here, typing here, okay. Oh no! okay, so here, can say here, right? Okay, say here. Yeah, that one here, okay. That's one here, okay. We can say here. So if you say very different, very similar, almost 100% from different way, right?From different ways, say something. Okay, here, let's say here. We say, 火鸡 because today we eat turkey, right? 火鸡很好吃。火鸡很好吃, yeah. So happy to not eat turkey, okay? 火鸡很好吃, okay? 闻火鸡很好很 here 很好吃 OK 火鸡很好吃 They work definitely yeah, that means the turkey tastes great OK Then we also we can say火鸡很香，香 ，OK， 香 ，OK， which one here？ OK， 香 ，OK， here， 香 ，you can say 火鸡很香，火鸡很。香，火鸡很香 ，right? Okay, both very similar. When you say that, that means in Chinese, that means you like. that means the taste great. Okay, when you say 火鸡好吃 from the taste, oh, delicious. When you say 火鸡很香。Still delicious, from the smile, great. Again, I already say that. Usually, okay, general, the smile is great, the taste is great. Okay, that's one here, right? The smile, 香, 香 means smile. Okay, 香, the smile is great, the taste is great. 好吃, the taste is great, Usually, the smile is great too. So then, which one? Both, either one. 好吃? Oh, I think before I really eat that one, I know that that's a 好吃. Okay, 香. Maybe before I not eat that one, but the smell is good. I think I want to try that, right? Both, they work. Both, they work, okay? 好吃。香很火鸡 Also, you can say pizza. And maybe you know more than another food. Okay. For so today, the special day, holiday, right? So we say that one here. Also, we can say another one either, right? Okay, so pizza. Also, okay, we can say pizza. Okay. 很有名 We already say that, right? And we eat turkey and also we eat what?Maybe it's mashed potato. I think they eat that one here for today, right? Okay. Mashed potato in Chinese, well, they say that one here. Okay. Okay. Potato, we have to know first potato, okay? Potato. 土豆. Okay. Wow. 土豆. I love that one too. 土豆土豆 Okay, maybe you like the sounds in Chinese, right? 土 Okay, 豆土豆 Potato Potato, right? Potato, 土豆 Okay, potato make what? Mashed potato Chinese, we don't eat that one But we have this name, okay? So here, mashed potato in Chinese, we say 土豆泥 okay, 土豆泥 you say, yeah, Chinese don't eat, maybe somewhere I eat, okay, not very, I can say all the city, every city, no, 土豆泥 okay, 土豆泥 yeah.Tudoni, right? Okay. Turkey and the tudoni. Tudoni really popular here, right? Really popular, not only for the holiday, right? No more regularly, they still they eat that too, right? Tudoni. And also, and what is they like eat? Maybe you guys like drink some wine, right? Right, that one? Yeah. How can I say that? I don't know.Let me tell you, then we know, okay, red wine, right? Red wine, okay. Okay, 红酒, because holiday, right? Because holiday, 红酒, somebody eat, okay? So, 红酒, here, okay, here. 红酒, right? Okay, here, I want to hear. 红酒, and you can see,It's a 红酒 right? Yeah, 红酒 okay. 红酒 you can see that here, right? 红酒 somebody eat. Okay, maybe it's an Indian eat that one. I will answer no. I don't drink anyone. Drink what? I'm a water person. Water, water. Okay, here, 红酒 红酒 okay.If you like, it's all delicious. I think it's delicious, right? That's why some people like, right? 红酒. It's more money, right? More expensive? I don't know. I hear this is more expensive, right? Expensive. How can I say expensive? I will think. You know this character easy too, right? Yeah. 贵. Yeah. Let me type in here. 贵. 贵. Let me see.贵，很贵，很贵，很贵。Okay, we say a lot here today, right? For food name, which is for example here, okay? I say some common words, right? We review that here again. Okay, the first is today is a special day, November 25th, right? In Chinese, we say 十一月 Follow me, pronounce here.十一月二十五日 maybe you already know that one here. 十一月 二十五日是美国的，美国的 Thanksgiving 感恩节，感恩节 OK 感恩节 Everybody eat I say everybody says not everybody, not everybody. Let's continue sit down here, okay? Okay, so we'll get here. I want to, okay. They say not everybody. Okay, if not everybody, how can I say everybody? I think you know that just sometimes say, you say everybody. Everybody, you say 大家, everyone, 大家, okay. Everybody, okay. Okay, let's see here.Everybody, everyone, right? 大家 okay, 大家 That's easy, right? You see here, 大 is big, right? 家 is a family. Big family. Everyone, everyone, everybody, right? 大家大家都喜欢吃 turkey, okay? Everyone.So then today we say like here, right? Also we say it's really popular and really famous. And how we say that one in Chinese, we like to say 有名 right? 有名 This one, how to keep that very useful, very useful. You can say maybe you buy some books, you buy some stuffs. So this one is very famous. You can 很有名很有名这本书很有名 a lot of people they read that one, okay? A lot of people, they say, reader, a lot of people read that one. The people, we say reader, right? Reader in Chinese, we say, 读者, yeah, 读者, 读者, reader, 读者, okay, 读者. When you read book, you are reader.As a 读者 者 by itself 者 as people person 读 read the people reader 读者 yeah 读者 if that's a book if they are famous right that means they have a lot of reader like read that book right you can say 这本书很有名这本书很有名 also we can sayApple sofa, right? 苹果手机很有名 A lot of people in the world, a lot of people, they know the Apple company, right? But they know the Apple sofa. Maybe they say they have another one too. Maybe I say yes, some people, they say no. I'm here just give you guys for example, okay? Why is that? I really know why I say yes. Always how someone say,No, Ying Ying, I don't like that one. Then maybe they say no. Maybe some people, not really. not really. After you make sentences, which one, okay? I'm here, for example, you can say, 苹果手机很有名。Also, you can say, 苹果公司,我们公司 company, Apple company.That easy, you love that one, right? Okay, here. 苹果。苹果。Oh, you see something here, the picture here, right? Apple, yeah. 苹果 okay, let's go here. 苹果 okay, here. 苹果 Don't go there, huh?苹果 here, right? 苹 second one. 果 the third one. 苹果苹果啊苹果就是 fruit, right? Then right now they keep the company name. Okay, let's see 苹果公司 Okay. 公司 Okay. Typing here. 公司 company. 公Company, we can say 苹果公司很有名 They work definitely, and also 公司 keep this as a very useful to always useful All words useful, all words common words. Okay. 苹果公司很有名。苹果公司的 company, Apple company 的 what? 手机很有名。And also, you can say, 苹果手机很有名。And you dropped the. Why? Because in that case, everybody they know I can drop it. Because they don't confuse when I say typing. I'm typing here, okay?Drop down here, okay? 好吃。Oh, here. Let's see here. 苹果手机 okay? 苹果手机很有名。Okay, here. 苹果手机很有名。Okay. 苹果手机很有名。A lot of people, they famous, they are very successful. Definitely, they really, really, famous, popular, 很有名。Amazon, I'm watching this.Guy, the CEO, the video, a lot of time, almost every day. They are famous, right? They're famous. I'm not only watching that person, I'm watching another person too, okay? Here, I just for example, okay? But I know the Amazon, I can't remember the CEO name. I know this person, but I think to me, it's Amazon, 亚马逊公司, very famous.很有名 everybody know, but the CEO, I don't know. I know just now before I don't know, okay. Sentence, you know, okay, I don't, okay. 苹, I know now because of watching, okay. 苹果, the company is more famous for that person. And those are great because they are companies. 苹果,For example, 苹果 okay, 苹果手机 cell phone, 手机 then what? 很有名。苹果手机很有名 very famous, 很有名。很有名 okay, here. Okay, 很有名 here.很 okay, here, 很有名 okay, here, 很有名 And also we can say, we already say is a company, Apple company. Also we can say Amazon. Listen, we know that, but we do not can say in Chinese. Let's say here in Chinese,Okay, because of very famous, 很有名，很有名。How we say that here? Amazon 公司 Amazon company in Chinese. Okay, last one, okay, here. 亚马逊 Okay, also you can say 亚马逊公司很有名，亚马逊公司很有名。Yeah, that make sense?Right, 亚马逊公司很有名。We need a pin, right? 亚马逊公司很有名。Definitely, I know another people, so I know them because they are big person, right? Yeah, Ma Shun Gong Si Han Yo Ming. Okay, yeah, the third one's Ma Shun Bottom Gong Si. Okay, Gong Si. 思 then what? 含含有名 OK 名 Oh, let's drop down here. What beautiful, right? Wilkie here? Yes. OK, let's see that here, OK. 亚马逊公司很有名 I don't think I can drop it here. Let's type it down again, OK? Here.有名 we say a lot of 有名 right? After your turn, okay? 亚马逊公司很有名。亚马逊公司很有名。亚马逊公司很有名，亚马逊公司很有名呀。亚马逊公司 ，OK， here， 亚马逊公司 what？很有名 very famous, right? Yeah. 亚马逊公司很 where? Here. 很有名 they work 有名 famous. Okay, Amazon company is very famous. Now, 现在现在 okay, last of all, okay, we're done, okay, it's too much here.现在 also I don't want you guys tired too, okay? 现在 okay? 现在 okay? Now, okay? 在现在 means now. This is now means in that case means in that time. In that time means that's a couple years ago and a few years ago and now, okay?现在现在 in that case, by itself, okay, by itself means now. And because Amazon company, very famous now from today, now from last year, couple years ago, a few years ago, but still we can say 现在 because that we can compare long time ago, okay, means now in the couple years ago, okay, and now.亚马逊公司很有名 we say a lot, okay? We can talk next time here, okay? We have a lot, it's a common words, popular words, okay? We need to talk next time here. Today, we just say November 25th, the special day, we say holiday, 节日节日 What holiday? Thanksgiving, 感恩节感恩节 the top one,The people really like to eat. It's a very popular food, right? Big chicken, Chinese say big chicken, then you say turkey. Chinese, we say 火鸡火鸡 Then 火鸡 is here, really popular, really famous. We say 有名有名 Where? Here? Yeah. Here is America. 在美国在美国火鸡很有名 When? November 25th, right? And 有名 not only say turkey, also we can say pizza, right? Pizza in Chinese, you like this one to eat it, we say 比萨比萨美国的比萨很好吃 so delicious.And where is a top one? I know this one from you all, okay? So let's say 纽约纽约的 New York's, okay? 纽约的比萨 pizza 很有名 Why so popular? Why New York's pizza so popular? Because delicious, right? 纽约的比萨很好吃Right? So then, 纽约的比萨 很有名 Where 在美国 In America In America, right? We can say food Very famous, very popular, right? 纽约 and also city 纽约很有名 When you say 纽约 They know this a city name It's not a person name It's not a country name Why? A lot of people Everybody know A lot of people know Okay? So then That means popular Okay? Famous 纽约很有名纽约很有名 That's the one 姓 probably You guys want to know I forgot to say that here Tell you all, okay? 纽约 is a city, right? 纽约 is a city Let's type in here type in here, okay. Last one here, okay. 城市城市 is city. I already say that here. 城市城市 okay. Okay. 城市 okay. 城市 is a city. 城市 is city. But when I say 纽约城市Why I say that? Totally is not really common in Chinese and in a local person, local people, okay? Why I say that? Because I hear some people use Chinese. They always say 纽约城市 You don't have to say 纽约城市 They know 纽约 it is a city. You can only say 纽约 So,Maybe you say, no, I just worry. They say, 纽约 is a state and a city. Okay. So if you really want to keep the city, in Chinese we say 城市. We are really common in Chinese. We like to say 纽约市. Okay, too much here. Can't finish, okay? 纽约市. I won't finish because it's too long here.So probably getting tired, okay? 纽约，纽约市，纽约市市 okay? The 市 the 市，市 okay? 城市 is a city. When I say 市 from to 城市 still city. When I say 市 still city.So then in Chinese, we like to say 纽约市 We don't like to say 纽约城市 If some people say, okay, however they use Chinese, you can laugh at them, okay? So incorrect, incorrect, okay, here, but we understand they work. Local people, they don't say that, they won't say that. They just say, when they say city, they use the 市They don't say 纽约城市 laughing that, okay? So take the wrong one, okay? So they don't say, not common say. They work, yes. Again, local people, they won't say that. They don't say 纽约城市 because they drop the 城, they like to say 市. They make sense? For example, we can say, one more here, okay?For example, we can see another one here. Let me drop that here. Okay? For example, the biggest city in China. Okay? So we say Beijing, capital, right? We say Beijing, okay, the city, Beijing. Okay? Beijing 市. Then, Beijing 市. Okay, let me see here. Beijing.Nobody say 北京城市 No. Maybe you say, I hear some people say, that's okay. That's okay, but not really common. It's not for a local person like sit down here. Also, you can say 上海市 See? We don't say 上海城市 Maybe say, no, Ying, I hear this down here. Okay. Sometimes, very formal.Maybe they use, but not common, okay? Not common, okay? 上, When I tell you guys, I just say more people like to see what, okay? More people like what they like to see, okay? Yeah, okay. City, 城市, we're finished. Okay, it's too much here, okay? I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget the last sentence. Happy Thanksgiving. Yeah, Chinese, okay. Last one here, okay? Happy Thanksgiving, right?Happy, you know this one, right? 快乐, 快乐, right? Okay. 感恩节, 快乐, and that's it. Okay. 感恩节, 快乐, okay. 感恩节, okay. 快乐, don't tone it here. Here.感恩节 Thanksgiving 快乐 Happy Thanksgiving OK 感恩节快乐 See you next time Bye for now